If you've paired your hearing aids to your computer but are finding it incredibly annoying to have to head over to the Apple menu, system settings, and then the hearing menu every time you make changes, then you're in the right place. Because today I'll run through exactly how to display your hearing aids up here so that you can quickly adjust both the volume, programs, and toggle the microphone on and off for your hearing aids. Now, just a quick note before we start. If you've arrived here and you haven't yet paired your hearing aids to your computer, then I'd recommend checking out this quick guide, which will tell you how to do it in just a couple of minutes now. So step one is to head over to the Apple menu in the top left-hand corner of your screen and then click on System Settings. Step two is to head down to the Control Center and then halfway down, you'll see the Hearing menu. And for step three, you have two options now, either show a menu bar, which reveals the icon in the menu bar. And from my perspective, I think that this is the better option, but some of you might like to keep your menu bar clean. And so instead you can select the Control Center option, which will display the option just here. In my opinion though, it means that there are just a few too many unnecessary clicks to arrive to the same point. So that's it. Now you can make adjustments to the settings on your hearing aids via your computer. If you're wondering if the hearing aids that you have are the best for you, then check out this video, which covers the best hearing aids that money can currently buy.